Hi guys, Matt here with Victron Energy. Today we're going to be installing the Smart Battery Protect. I'm going to be using the 12 and 24 volt 100 amp model, but there are several available. This video will serve only as a basic installation guide. So if you have more detailed questions, be sure to check out the product's manual that's linked in this video's description and included in the box. Install the included ground wire first. Make sure to fuse the ground wire. Today I'm using a 1 amp glass fuse. Land the ground wire either on the battery terminal or on the main battery bus bar. Once you know where you want it, go ahead and interrupt the DC load positive wire.
On this model, we need an M8 or 5/16 inch ring terminal.
Go ahead and mount the battery protect. Make sure to connect the battery wire to the inside and the load wire to the outside. This specific model needs a 13 millimeter socket and a mounting torque of 9 newton meters.
Remember to connect the ground wire. If you're using a battery with an internal BMS, such as the Victron Super Pack, you're finished with wiring and you can turn the system back on and proceed to programming. Since we're using Victron Smart Lithium batteries, we've got one more wire to run. Here we'll connect a small wire between our allow to discharge port on our BMS to the high pin labeled H on the remote port of our battery protect. Reconnect your battery to the system. Now that you're ready to program, turn on Bluetooth on your phone and open up Victron Connect. Refresh the page under the Local tab and select the Battery Protect when it shows up. In the upper right-hand corner of the page, click on the Settings cog and double-check that the right battery voltage has been auto-detected. For drop-in batteries like Victron Super Packs or AGM batteries, choose modes A or B, and then choose a preset that works for you. In this case, I chose preset 8 so my battery wouldn't discharge below 12 volts. If you're using Victron Smart Lithium batteries, you're going to go ahead and change to mode C, and that's all you need to do.